So in California, when we take walks, she'll usually get one or two ticks a day. Usually just start crawling up. We finally put tick medication, so maybe this week it's not as bad, but they're rampant around here. We get them all the time. My daughter got one, my son's had two so far this season, so this season seems to be pretty bad.
Dog ticks on the left, deer ticks on the right. Look at the difference in the habitat.